Grand Cedar. This is a Syntex home, 3-bedroom, 2-bath. I want to give you an overview of the neighborhood. The home is located in Helotes. The name of the subdivision is Cedar Springs. This home is approximately 2,100 square feet. Mature trees throughout the property. We're going to go take a look on the inside. Tile entry. Lovely flooring. Lots of natural light. You have your fireplace in your living area. Also your dining room. It's an open floor plan, as you can see. We're going into the kitchen, all tile. Lovely kitchen island. The home does have the dishwasher, stove, microwave, refrigerator. You have also the area if you want to put your laptop or what have you. Large, spacious area for eating in the kitchen, or you could use the island as a breakfast bar. You have a very large pantry that also includes your full-size washer and dryer connections. This is one of the bedrooms. Ceiling fan. Here's a secondary bedroom. You have a full-size restroom here. We have the linen closet in the hallway. We're going to be going to the master bedroom. And off the master bedroom is a seating area, very spacious. We have a large walk-in closet. This will be the seating area. Or it could be an office, however you so choose to use it. Split tower, shower and tub. You have the double vanities. The restroom is in there. And then you have another closet. Lovely floor plan, lots of space. We're going to go take a look at the garage. It is a 2-car garage attached. Now we're going to go take a look in the backyard. There's a large shed in the back of the house. Great for extra storage, maybe even a workshop. This concludes my video. Thank you.